Hello students, a happy morning to all. How are you? I hope you all are fine, right? So, what we have completed in our last videos? We have done new words, we have done meanings, and we have done three question answers also, right? So, we will do today our last question answer. So, pay attention here. Okay, students? So, fourth one is, whose bed did curly locks sleep in and why? कर्ली लॉक्स किसके बेड पे सोई थी और क्यों? यस, कर्ली लॉक्स सी यू आर एल वाई एल ओ सी के एस कर्ली लॉक्स स्लेप्ट इन द बेबी बेयर्स बेड. कहाँ पे सोई थी? बेबी बेयर्स बेड. बिकॉज द टाइनी लिटिल बेड वॉज जस्ट राइट फॉर हर टू स्लीप. ओके, बिकॉज इट वॉज द बेड वॉज नॉट टू मच हार्ड, नॉट टू मच सॉफ्ट, right? It was comfortable for her to sleep properly. Okay, students? So, whose bed did curly lock sleep? कहाँ पे सोई थी? Yes, she slept in the baby bear's bed. Now, our next question is filling the blanks. Okay, this also you have to write in your English pen notebook. Right, students? So, first one, curly locks had dash hair. Curly locks के बाल कैसे थे? Yes, curly. So write here C U R L Y curly. C U R L Y curly. Right, Lavanya? Second, the porridge P O double R I D G E porridge in the big bowl was very. जो बड़े बॉल में porridge था वो कैसा था? Hot or cold? Yes, hot. H-O-T, hot. Third one, the dash lived in the cottage. Who was living in the cottage? Who was living? Yes, Om. Who was living in the cottage? Yes, bear family, right. The B-E-A-R apostrophe S bears family. F-A-M-I-L-Y family. The bear's family lived in the cottage. Fourth one, curly locks went to a dash near her house. Curly locks kahan gayi thi? Curly locks went to a dash near her house. Uske ghar ke paas kya tha? Forest. Went to a forest. F O R E S T forest. Wo jungle mein gayi thi. Curly locks went to a forest near her house. Fifth one, there was dash in the house. There was dash in the house. Koi tha ghar mein? There was someone? No, there was nobody. N-O, no, B-O-D-Y. There was nobody in the house. Okay, so let us revise once more. Curly locks had dash hair. Curly. Second, the porridge in the big bowl was very hot. The dash lived in the cottage. Cottage mein kaun rehta tha? Bear's family. Fourth one, curly locks went to a forest near her house. Now fifth one, last, there was nobody in the house. Okay, students? Our last question is, write rhyming words. Okay, rhyming words तो हम सबको पता है, as you know that what is the meaning of rhyming words? Yes, the words ending with the same sound, right? First one, R-I-G-H-T, right? B-R-I-G-H-T, right? Second, B-O-L-D, bold. C-O-L-D, cold. Last two words are same and then sounds are also same. Third one, W-A-L-K, walk. T-A-L-K, talk. Fourth, L-A-B-E-L, label. C-A-B-L-E, cable. Fifth one, C-A-R-E, care. S-H-A-R-E, share. Okay, students? So, these are our rhyming words. Okay? And one more question is there. That is your activity. What is your activity? That you have to write about my family. ओके, आपको आपके परिवार के बारे में लिखना है. ओनली फाइव लाइन्स. ओके, अबाउट माई फैमिली. ओके, दिस इज एन एक्टिविटी फॉर यू, यू हैव टू राइट माय फैमिली एक्टिविटी. ओके, दिस इज एन एक्टिविटी फॉर यू टू राइट लाइन्स. ओके, व्हाट विल कम इन योर माय फैमिली, व्हाट इज योर नेम, योर फादर नेम, मदर नेम. ओके, हाउ मेनी ब्रदर्स आर देयर, हाउ मेनी सिस्टर्स आर देयर. ओके, हाउ योर ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स नेम. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो दिस इज योर एक्टिविटी दैट यू हैव टू राइट इन योर इंग्लिश फेयर नोटबुक. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एंड यू हैव टू राइट इट प्रॉपरली. ओके, अबाउट माई फैमिली. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो कंप्लीट योर वर्क ऑन टाइम. टिल देन टेक केयर, हैव अ नाइस डे.